Hopefully the research might be finished. I'll do outsourcing. I've got 3,090 mil. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, because of course I get funded for each sort of technology I uncover. So I did it for the 200 million. Should help with the engineering tech tree. So unlock this, it'll have, it should reduce it by half. I think it's about 30, so it goes from 60 down to 30. Even if it's famed, it's only 40, it's still 20, I suppose, lower. So it's still well worth it.
You are listening to Quantum Sonics, the music station for the new red world.
Metal. It's also landed 1.7. I hope that's the leak. Yeah, 1.7. Producing 2 per hour. I'm using 1.7, so we're really sort of net gain of 0.3. To put some dedicated concrete storage. That's what I'm thinking. Metals, concrete, so let's stop 280. All the dedicated ones will actually store 180 of each resource. Alright, so I'll do a concrete one. A deposit. It's weird. So I'm like, how is it overlapping the deposit? I don't understand that. Because I don't want to put it there though. I'll put it behind here. I did order that, didn't I? Yep. I think I did. Back to 12.4 power surplus. And 21 metals. So we've got 2 metals left here.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
So what an anomaly, but... no resources, again, no metal or anything. It's not being very nice to me. So I don't know. That's just silly. I mean, how am I supposed to do anything? Well, that's the entire swathe of that. There's a concrete there, which you already knew about. Water, which you already knew about. And that's it. So I just worry what's here. That's all we've got. I'll scan those areas. But it's not looking very hopeful, is it? So, rare metals extractor production. 12 workers, 4 per shift. So, I can only actually produce one, well, I can only maintain, well, man and maintain one extractor at a time. I don't want more than 12 colonies because it's gonna be hell to try and keep them all happy. So 366 of 366, that's high grade. That's on the average, is 328. Obviously, that's closer to a dome, but obviously, we don't have any colonists. Takes 20 metal to build each one. Oh my god. So I think I better get some prefabs. It could be sort of like a bit of a head start. Once this is filled up. Got 16. Oh, crikey, it's gonna take a while now. Where's the fourth one? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, there we go. Yeah. So what the heck is this one doing around here? Oh, right, which, right, I see. Yep, of course, that's the drone that you signed to refuel. Shit, but the problem is that there's enough drones in the air to do that. It is doing as well. I'm gonna reassign you back over here because I don't need you doing all that. So hopefully nothing else breaks down and takes any more metal, so I'm gonna need the metal. I've only got 2 lots of rare metal there. Looks like if I can extract that and then export it, I can make the money. I can still keep buying stuff in that I need, which is like metal. Concrete I should have plenty to maintain what I've got. So I can refill the bank balance. It's almost full, isn't it? 26.4. Again, you go there because I don't need you over here.
You're listening to Quantum Sonics, Martian songs with an earthly touch.
I'm your host, 28.2.
What on earth are you doing? You're supposed to wait till you're full. Not waste electricity and time. I think that's enough, though.
Research complete. Breakthrough discovered.
Breakthrough. So I've got a bit more money. 2,840 million. Breakthrough. Autonomous hubs breakthrough. Drone hubs no longer require power or maintenance. Self-sustainable drone hubs are of power mounting importance in expanding our presence on Mars. Research cost is 2,000 points. Generating 400 and outsourcing generating the other front, so that's 800. Compression. Cargo space increased by 10 tons. Well, that's useful, isn't it? But so are these. They need to be maintained. Drone swarm. I'll do that one next. New bunny fungal farm. An out of dome building that produces food. So, moisture evaporator upgrade. That's only the evaporator that. It's not the actual extractor, as far as I know. In water vapor absorption reactor technology can extract water really from the Martian atmosphere. And that needs a dome water reclamation system. Drastically reduces the water consumption of the dome. Unlock this drone hub and unlock it. Yeah, so an extra 10 tons from that boss. He's got to finish doing this first. It's actually just over a day. It should give me 800. Actually, no, 900. Because it explodes, give me 100 as well. Machine parts, 25 machine parts, so that's not too bad, and 19 of them are local, so right, so building with it with depleted deposits, and that's finished, it's done. So we can't do anything else with that, so I'm going to demolish it. So I get 3 metal and 1 machine part. I thought I already unlocked that. Damn it. So where's the actual... deep scanning physics? What's that being researched? Damn, so... Oh, crikey. Hold on a second, let me just check that. Decommission protocol, engineering
I'm
tech.
Joy Goremikin of
so,
Quantum
engineering
Sonics.
Tech.
And right now, I'm stunned by the view from the studio window. If you look up through the thin Martian atmosphere,
no, it's far
you can
for
see
now.
Our two moons,
but I
Phobos
think it's about here.
And Deimos. Did you know that their names are Greek and mean terror and fright?
Well, that's
well,
not. A
I hope
it's
this
not
next song
fantastic.
Doesn't
it's not
scare
sort
you.
Of high priority. but we need power. So I need some of this, but the other thing as well, you can't scrap your power connectors. So it might be an idea to put some battery in one, so in terms of batteries, just to store some extra power for the dome. Once I can clear that away, obviously. So we'll turn this around. Six metal, damn it. I've not got enough metal. I've got 24 metal. Where did that extra 2 points of metal come from? I don't know. Well, of course, when you demolish it first, then you get a bit extra when you clear it. That's it, you finished. Right. Concrete and store it there. Which we actually got. 18.5, so there's plenty of room. It might be an idea to get this taken back there till I actually need it. So there's quite a lot of material there. Saying that, I might need some of the metal to maintain these parts. Machine. That says machine parts. This takes metal though. Down to 21. Right. That's out of power. What's it doing that? So, going to recharge batteries. It's only been doing that, but never mind. Wait till it runs out of power, then starts requesting all of its friends to go and charge it back up. Fuel now. Store fuel is 2.1. What are you all doing?
Out.
more metal. Got to 14 now. Oh yeah, of course, Metal HD. Concrete extract uses 6. Whoa, I really felt that. But this contain any. Oh, metal. I like it. Where's my. Who's gone? Empty out there. Aren't you empty? You haven't got anything in you, have you? You head back up here. Metal, metal, metal. That's a. I don't know what that is. But it looks like a deposit to me. Back to here. I'm going to assume I need it to keep this all working. This is essential. This needs to be working to refuel the ship. Not ships, actually. Plural. Once it's done that, I'll assign it to transfer the fuel to the ship. Can do it in a much larger amount of sort of at a time. And these drones need one at a time. Almost halfway there. I don't think the tech's gonna. Oh, I don't know. The tech could be unlocked before we get halfway there, so I might stop them from. Although saying that, we need to get to 40, so I'll leave on medium. I think it's 40. So 2.84 billion. Thing about meteors, they might destroy things, but they also give you some resources, I suppose. So, get this straight. Turbines actually gain a power boost on higher elevations. So let's see. Doesn't say that. Giants by increased production during dust storms and at high elevation. Base production is 5. Doesn't actually tell you anything here that. Which would be perfect if it does actually give you a boosting power on higher elevations. Take a look at the orbital map. Unexplored. That's probably why. Scan deep, scan again for deep deposits and anomalies. Oh, deep deposits, right, so you're gonna scan again. So you do twice the scan. I do those. Remove six up there and add it to here. Eh? Well, have I scanned that already? No. But it's already deep scanned. Have I deep scanned that? No, I haven't. That gives me an idea. Leave that to finish. 60% almost done anyway, so I'll deep scan this area. And that's already been deep scanned. No, it hasn't. But that has. I'll deep scan that. Already done. Yeah. So that's deep scan. We'll leave those two up for now. Want to see if you've got any deep sort of reserves of anything. I've got these two just here, but
research complete.
Wants Martian engines. Right, so what do we need? Yeah, it's 40, so I was right the first time. I thought it was 40, I didn't think it was 30. Right, so so I can't actually do that. There's no fuel stored, so there's not much point. So where are you taking it? Why are you actually going to refuel this? It certainly is. If I go some 34 upwards, I mean it's working. Nope, it's not. It's got no fuel on board, that's why. No idea what just happened. So he had no fuel stored at all, so how on earth, why did it go driving off when it wasn't even full? A little bit weird. So I think we need some buildings. Can we use up all the concrete and the metal I've just grabbed? Right. Down services, home education. So we need living quarters. Go to 14. We only cost concrete, so that's okay. plus 10 concrete. Well, 239 concrete, so I don't think we... I've only got 53.9 of 180, so there's plenty of space in that. Three more points. But how do we refuel this when it's right over here? It's actually outside. I don't want to waste metal by just building a tank over there, just for that shuttle. Seems a bit of a waste. That's infirmary. It takes six more workers as well though, that's the only thing. Medical checks. So visitors will recover health and sanity as long as they are not starving, dehydrated, freezing or suffocating. A dome with a medical building has low minimum comfort requirement for births. Services, medical checks. Is that really necessary right now? I don't think it is really. Services, dining, social, food. Casino complex, grocer, consumption one. A workshop, open air gym, infirmary. We need medical services. We need someone. There was a doctor, basically qualified doctor. There's three shifts, two per shift. Two workers per shift. That's two doctors. We'll wait. Wait for an emergency. I'll have to fly someone in. One more point. Metal going to the oxygen tank. Oh, of course, that's within range, isn't it? So, why is it going to the oxygen tank? Is it? Oh, it's requested service. I thought I saw one of them going into the ship. Got no drones assigned to it, that's fine. Because there's no way of actually telling this. Rare metals, concrete. You can't actually tell it to. There's no way of telling it to pick up to pick up waste rock. Are you actually using any of this? No, they're not, are they? Also because they're all too busy and it's also outside the range. Oh dear me. So once that ship lifts off, I'll be out of... Oh, good grief. It actually costs anything to do, so it makes no difference. So I need something fairly local. I suppose I'd better build something a little bit closer. So I need to start clearing some of this waste rock away. But where to put it where it's not going to block anything? I mean, here it's definitely going to block something. So I'm going to try and expand the dome, make it larger. I'm just going to take all this space up. What on earth are you lot doing? Right, so that ship's ready to take off. Right, we'll get rid of that. Send that back.
Milestone achieved.
So launch rocket from Mars. Contaminated my entire area with dust. Oh, that's fine. That scan anomaly, launch rocket from Mars, found water, and constructed a dome. That's gone. That'll take off in progress. There we go. Right, so. You should be getting fuel. But I don't think you're going to start getting fuel anytime soon. It's carrying waste rock. Waste rock pile. Where did I put a waste rock pile? You better come back here, hadn't you?
Sector scanned.
I'm putting waste rock pile anywhere. Where on earth is it going? No resources again. Already found some deep resources.
Meteor incoming.
Where? Oh, you are joking, mate. Whoa. I don't know. Got 22 metal. Gap just there. Better put something a bit local. Can't always move it again. So I think you can. So I'll put another one. Well, I don't want to be in range of that, I want to be in range of this. Blocking objects. Yeah, that's fine. Well, what distance is 50, so I've got up to 14. So I think I need a fuel tank. I don't really want to go wasting metal building a tank just for here. So I think I'm going to put the tank here. It's a fuel depot though. But I suppose near the dome isn't a bad idea. Use a transport for that though, because the drones won't go that far. So the drones shouldn't be taking any fuel out. Fuel. They are doing. They're taking fuel out of the. Oh god, what are you doing that for? Right, tell you what. You keep doing that. Fuel. So if they keep doing that. I guess I know what they're doing. At least they're doing something. Almost ready to get the first colonist down, then I can start building this extractor, but I do need metal. Got 19 metals. Plenty of power for now. And that should have been repaired. Yep, that's fine, that's been repaired. Got required option 1. Required power 16 of 15, 1, 1, field of 0. Right. No, don't need that. Life support. Hydroponic farm, because it's water depend on crop type, but that means that's 6 single work shift, so that's 6 more, but I'll just work on lower crop mounts. That's all there is to it. I just have to work on a lower level. It takes 8 concrete, which is good. Plenty of concrete, something that we just don't have a problem with. But it does require water. Best production based on crop, is it? Yeah, so depending on crop type, what, so I've no idea what type of crops you can do. But wait till we can actually do, I mean, let it grow. Be an idea to sort of put a bit of contingency. Maybe get a evaporator. Maybe. Need some more oxygen tanks, I know that. Three more metal. Got 18 left. So no metal in any areas. No. I'm deep scanning this area. Please find something.
Cable fault reported.
No, not another one. I can't show we're losing power because I've got plenty of alternate routes for the electricity, unless of course it's not leaking out, it really just doesn't leak out of a joint. If you cut a cable, it just stops it from transferring power from A to B. If you've got an alternate route, like we have, right down here, that would cause a problem, is it? So I don't think it would. So you're actually gonna... You're not going to, are you? No. Transfer all this stuff up here. Transfer all of it. No metal. It's not very nice, is it? Well, that's not depositing metal. That's not metal either. So I don't always contain useful materials. Those meter actually, they still cause a lot of damage. Of 70, 6 of 70. 5 and 40. Another load of Malfoy House. Oh, it's fine, it's the same. No, it's not. Is it? Yeah, it's the same ones. Same malfunction. Coming 5 more fuel. Metals. That's machine parts. That's machine parts, but these are metals. So I need metal. Crikey, you gotta have metal deposited. Waste rock pile. Why are you going over there? There's one here. Concrete, 12 polymers, 13 electronics, and 13 machine parts, and 3 fuel. But I need metal. They're gonna take all my metal away. I've only got 13 metal altogether now. I've got nearly 3 billion again, so I built it back up. 301 concrete, but you can't export concrete, they don't want it. Don't know why. Martian concrete. Pipework without metal. That's half a machine part. Got 22 machine parts.
Research complete. Milestone achieved.
Okay. So now these don't need power or maintenance.
Cable fault reported.
So wait. 0.3 oxygen, 1.6 water consumption. Let's let this one take off first, once it's full of fuel. And then, call the first colonist down. I think I'm going to have to go with the full 14, because I need 12 to run the extractors 24-7, well, 25-7. I think I'll do this one first because it's got high, so I'll get more out of this. Why have we got a deposited rock here? What is he doing? Parking all there. So let the first, actually that was the first one to land, so let this one get taken back. Once it arrives back at Earth, I'll order the colonists down. And I need the rare metal extractor building as well.